So for me, career counseling was something that I didn't even know of. I did not know कि career का आपको कोई बंदा आके ये भी बता सकता है कि आपके career में आपने क्या करना है. Usually आपके माँ बाप ही होते हैं जो आपके लिए decide कर रहे होते हैं कि बेटा तुम doctor बन जाओ, तुम engineer बन जाओ, क्योंकि फलाने का बेटा engineer है या doctor है. And that's and you're okay with this because आप खुद ही explore नहीं करते कि बाहरी दुनिया में क्या क्या हो रहा है. I would suggest के career counseling के just because of career counseling a lot of people will come up to you and tell you about the kind of different opportunities available in the market. So एक graphic designer को भी एक opportunity है in the market to design a lot of stuff. But अगर आपके पास career counseling की services ही available नहीं है तो आपको कभी ये पता ही नहीं चलना है कि graphic designer का भी कोई काम हो सकता है. And that goes, that applies for a lot of other things in life. Until unless somebody is out there to guide you, to mentor you into what and bring out those skills in you and look at your aptitude, your the things that you would want to do. So वो बहुत छोटी छोटी चीज़ें होती हैं. आपके बोलने का तरीका, आपको क्या अच्छा लगता है, क्या बुरा लगता है, आप किस तरीके से एक दूसरे बंदे से बात कर रहे हो. These are all things that will contribute to what opportunities lie ahead of you. So shayad kisi ke liye wo aapki ek khami ho, but maybe that's one of your key strengths where it is applied somewhere in the industry and it is being used in the industry. So why not perfect on the same trait, right? If I had access to that, I would certainly have become an automobile engineer and I would have loved to do that.